again. Going to use an older HRB pack, so not expecting much out of this pack. So it might just be a cruise flight, but we'll see what it can do. It's an older pack, so might be kind of tired. So let's see what it sounds like. Make sure it's not too much. Well, I'm still punchy. So. I know it's not going to have the normal top end, so already prepared for that. Alright, let's do it. Make sure to keep the flight right at the timer. So, you know what? This is something I didn't do. For some reason, when I transferred the model from my DX9 to my NX10, it would not transfer the voice commands. So, for the timer, I have to tell it. Yep, both sides are working. And we are gonna go up. Let's see what it sounds like. Not bad. Still good. I think the voltage is probably going to drop a little bit more, but this Xfly has totally changed this plane. It actually cruises like a jet now. I'm right at half throttle right now. And I don't even have to hold the sticks to keep the plane in the air. Yeah, sounds good. So that's what I'll use the HRBs in. I'll use it in this plane. It's still working fine. Quite as much punch as before, but it's good. It's still good. And as they heat up, they get a little better because it is kind of cold right now. The 30C 6200s are a little better. These are the older 50C 6000s. Doing good. Well, I'll hold on to these older 6000 HRBs for this plane. So if I have the F5 and this plane out, I'll use the 30C 6200s for the F5 and then use these 6000 HRBs for the Hornet. So we've lost 10, some sun, 9, 8, which means 7, 6, 5, I can get lower. 4, 3, 2, not worry about. about getting blinded.
Time expired.
There we go. Yeah, that was good. Okay. Nice flight.
Flaps up.
I don't use nearly as many flaps as most people do. So, let me show you what I use. And it works perfectly for this plane. That way when you hit flaps, there's no huge drastic change in flight performance or characteristics. So, let's look real quick. So, that's full flaps for me. And that's what I use for takeoff and landing. I don't use anything more because the plane tends to slow down too much. Plane flies perfect as it is right now. I don't need to do anything else. I'm gonna leave it as it is, and let's go get the Viper up.